These are the 5 facts you need to know about water guns. Brought to you by EasyVidWiki. Fact number 1. The first water gun was created in 1896. It was invented by Russell Parker. This cast iron handgun worked by using a squeeze bulb and a tube. It was called the USA liquid pistol. It didn't take long for manufacturers to decide that the device should be marketed to children. Fact number 2. Many problems with water guns are easy to fix. If your squirt gun starts to dribble, it's probably because the trigger is out of place. Simply give it a few pumps and it should be back to normal. If a crack forms, you can seal it up with epoxy putty. It's waterproof, and it expands to provide a solid hold. See the most recently updated list of the best water guns you can find. Go to EasyVidWiki. Or click beneath this video. Fact number 3. Water guns have undergone some changes through the years. The first ones were made of metal. Over time, plastic became a cheaper alternative. And in 1977, the first air pressure activated water rifle appeared in stores. Up until then, squirt guns worked on the same principle as spray bottles. But the new technology allowed for a long, continuous stream that could hit targets much farther away. Fact number 4. Water guns always come in bright colors. This makes them look more appealing to children, of course. But mostly, it's a matter of safety. It's important that these toys not be confused with real handguns. So they are designed with bright colors and fun shapes. This makes it clear that they shoot water, not bullets. Fact number 5. There are many creative uses for water guns. You can use them to water your garden, or to clean sand off your feet after a day at the beach. Want to mix childish fun and adult fun together? Then you can liven up your next party with a squirt gun full of your favorite cocktail. The most recently updated list of the best water guns is exclusively available at EasyVidWiki. Go to wiki.easyvid.com or click beneath this video.